Okay.
Alrighty. Bring it on.
Oh.
Acoustic guitar chaps. Rainy drops. Aha! No wonder he's got the acoustic guitar chops, because it's my man Eric Clapton. And that's Steve Gadd. In case you didn't know. Whoa, unconventional snare drum technique there, Steve. I know we're unplugged, but wow. Is this Layla? If it's not, we're copying ourselves. Nathan! And I know that's Chris Stanton? The cat from Joe Cocker's Mad Dogs and Englishmen. So take that! Now for me, I would have had Bobby Whitlock on this session. Take that! Nothing against Chris. Let's get the original man in there. Then again, maybe Bobby doesn't want to fly to England.
What do you do when
ooh,
you get
key change.
Nobody's waiting by your side. You've been running, hiding much too long. You know it's just your foolish pride, Layla. You got me on my knees.
This is some campfire shit right here.
Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worry now? I tried to give you consolation.
Really is a great song.
Ran your old man and let you down. Like a fool, I fell in love with you. You turned my whole world upside down.
Voice sounds great.
Got me
to say this is underutilizing Steve Gadd's talent is an understatement.
Begging, darling, darling, won't you ease my
then again, Steve Gadd could play a phone book and he's going to sound amazing.
Make the best of this situation before I finally go and say, please don't say, never find a way. Tell me all my love's in vain, Layla. You got me on my knees, Layla. I'm begging, darling, please, Layla.
They should do an acoustic version
darling,
of Down with the Sickness.
Ease my worry now. Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. I'm begging, darling, please.
Smooth. Nice. Tickle them ivories. Whoa, pitch bend them ivories. That's unconventional. That's not offensive. Tasty.
Layla.
Nathan East is like 20 years younger than
got
the rest of these guys.
Begging, darling, please. Darling, won't you ease my worry now? Layla, got me on my knees, Layla. I'm begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worry, my
melancholy. I don't think Layla's gonna do it. You're gonna have to ease your own mind, brother. That's pretty good. And personally, I like it when it's rocking. I like the rocking version. I don't need the shuffle. I want the straight rock, hard kicking version with Hammond B3 and all that shit. But, you know, it is a follow-up to the unplugged stuff from the 90s. And I guess this has become the preferred version of the song for some reason. It's good. I mean, Clapton's the shit. Always has been, always will be. Steve Gadd, amazing. But, I mean, he was tapping the drum with his hand. So it's slightly underwhelming in terms of what they could do. I mean, you know you're in trouble when 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover is more rocking than Layla. But I thought it was excellent. Honestly, excellent. Anything Clapton does is excellent, and he's still real strong. So good for Clapton, and good for the fucking stellar band. That's the shit. That just shows you can keep going till you're 80 or more. Not that he's 80, but he will be soon. All right. Thank you very much.